people of Palanai are so kind. In the village where Paul and I were assigned, they lived such simple lives. They lived in huts and grew their